three chords to play the whole song. The first one is F sharp minor. F sharp, A, C sharp. You play this for four counts. After that, D major. D, F sharp, A. You play this for two counts. After that, A major. A, C sharp, E. This one also for two counts. So it looks like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2. That's literally the whole song. And when you're done, you end this song on an F sharp minor chord.